World War I, the Germans used ground vibrations to locate American artillery with great accuracy. Now, back in Texas, my brother Dabney learned similar technology was being used for finding oil. He asked me if I could build an instrument to detect the same kind of very small vibrations. After some research, I told Dabney that I would use a new invention, the vacuum tube, to build an instrument that was small and much more accurate than anything the Germans had used. Dabney and I, along with my brother Van and my wife Edwina, started a new company, Petty Geophysical Engineering Company. We resigned from our real jobs with no money and moved back home to San Antonio to live with our parents. Edwina, my wife, worked for free. I'll never understand how she put up with me. Using the instruments I made and patented, we learned to find and map oil-bearing strata on the ground. The work wasn't easy, and using explosives was dangerous. I remember we thought we had blown up our good friend Pop, our main explosives expert or shooter. We laughed until we cried, but we found him sitting on a crate of dynamite having smoke. He was just fine. In the early days, blasts we made caused too much damage to the land, so we developed ways of taking readings from very small explosions and finally, without any at all. We learned to take readings in mud, desert, and undersea in the oceans for companies all around the world. My instruments were even put on the surface of the moon by astronaut Harrison Schmitt with Apollo 17. I spent a pretty exciting life as a physicist inventing technology to record underground formations.